Hey there, everyone. Welcome back to HD Piano. Thanks for stopping by again. I'm Phil, and today we're going to pick up right where we left off with Give Me a Reason by Pink. So in this video, I'm going to be teaching you how to play the verse, which sounds a little bit like this. Alright, notice there's a little more to that section before we get to the chorus, but that section is called the pre-chorus, alright? And that's going to be a whole different section from this, so we're going to keep it right there for the verse for today. Tune in for the next one for the pre-chorus for the rest, alright? Cool, here we go. G position with both hands. Alright, that means G's and D's and the fingers in between here, okay? So, we're going to try a hands together approach today instead of splitting it up with the right hand first and then the left hand. Let's see how that goes. All right. We're starting out here with a G fifth in the left hand and a G third in the right hand. So that means left hand G and D, right hand G and B. We're going to play that one twice and then G, A, B, C. Okay, so there's a couple single notes there. We're going to play G, A, B. Now the right hand pinky is going to play C next, but we're also going to play it with this whole chord. So left hand C, right hand E, G, C. Okay. Next up, right hand only moves one note down. The top C moved down to a B. Left hand went from this C down to an E. So we're going C to there. Okay, so let's stop there. Let's review. Ready? Back to G position. Another single G up here with our thumb, which is going to get our hand higher up, right? So thumb on G. Left hand's going back up to C. Right hand is now playing G, C, E. We're going to play that one twice. And then right hand, a couple single notes again, G, B. Then left hand's going back to our G fifth, G and D. All right, I know that's a lot here. We're doing some chords, some single notes in between, so let's review. We're going to start back in G position right now. One, two, G, A, B, C. Left hand down to E, right hand thumb on G. Back to C in the left hand. We're going to do this chord twice. Right hand G, B, left hand G fifth. Whew, that's a mouthful. So let's do it again a little bit slower. You ready? Right hand down to B. Right hand thumb on G, moving up again to C in the left hand. We're going to do this one twice. Right hand thumb on G, back to B, then left hand finally, G fifth. And then you remember this from the intro. If you don't remember that, then you're skipping steps. You forgot to do the intro video, shame on you. All right, let's do this one more time, guys, a little bit faster now. You ready? One, two, here we go. G, A, B, C. G, C, G, B. And from the intro, B, D, B, A, G, repeat. That's it. Now the next section is called the pre-chorus. Please tune in for that next video as well if you want to learn how to get from all the way from the beginning all the way through the verse, pre-chorus, all the way to the chorus, which you know so well. That's going to take you right there. And then from there, guys, we just repeat sections. We're going to do another verse. We're going to do another chorus. Finally, we have the bridge, which is going to be a separate video as well, so please watch that one. And then another chorus, and you know how it goes. Verses, choruses, etc. You're going to be playing the whole tune in no time, guys. I'm Phil, HD Piano. Thanks for watching, guys. See you soon.